Kundal Panchayat in Maharashtra's Sangli district has become a shining example of a clean and green panchayat. With a population of 18,287, Kundal has been recognized with numerous prestigious awards, including the Nirmal Gram, Mahatma Gandhi Tanta Mukti Gram, and Sant Gadge Maharaj Swachhata Puraskar. Recently, Kundal is selected under the Clean and Green Panchayat, that is Swachh Gram Harit Gram Award. Kundal has implemented many sustainable initiatives over the years. To begin with, the village has a wastewater treatment project. Additionally, 35 solar street lights have been installed, and all the other street lamps now use LED bulbs. Every household has received LED bulbs, resulting in a significant reduction in energy consumption. Kundal is also 100% open defecation free, and a waste garbage recycling plant has been set up to aid conservation efforts. Separate dustbins for dry and wet waste placed in various locations across the village. The recycling process has become efficient and effective. Kundal has also concentrated on sustainable farming practices, with 1,500 acres of land dedicated to organic farming methods. Also, 4,000 trees are planted under the initiative of One Tree Per Family. Single-use plastic is totally banned years ago, and its use in other forms is slowly reduced. Kundal now has 10 well-maintained public toilets available for everyone to use. While implementing these projects, the people of Kundal faced many challenges, primarily changing their behavioral patterns to align with hygiene, cleanliness, and energy conservation. Financial local governing body contribution was also a hurdle too. However, this was overcome when concerned elders urged the residents to unite for a better future. This appeal resonated with everyone, and the Gram Panchayat moved forward. Kundal has received financial assistance of both central and state governments with projects such as NABARD, Jal Jeevan Mission, CM Drinking Water Scheme, and Jal Swarajya. The residents of Kundal are united and determined to continue their sustainable efforts towards water conservation. The primary focus is on rainwater harvesting, water treatment, afforestation, and water body conservation. Kundal is a perfect example of what can be accomplished when residents come together, putting aside political differences, for a sustainable, safe, and green future.